Alright guys, welcome back to Majora's Mask, and now it's time to take on the Great Bay Temple. It's not actually an island. It's a giant turtle. Okay, so time to hitch a ride to the Great Bay Temple. Lift. Okay, I'm not a big fan of this dungeon, but I suppose it's a little bit better than the water temple from Ocarina of Time. Okay, so first things first, let's light all these braziers. Thank you. not gonna be turning this crank for a while. We're gonna push this one down here. That jar down there? Gotta break it. Got it. Get too close and it'll grab you. Should be another fairy in that chest.
You make that chest appear by killing all the Aqua Babas, by the way. Say hello to an enemy called Root. Now this guy's gonna protect himself with all these bubble things, so gotta get rid of you Okay, finally decided to fight. Usually you're just supposed to keep using the hookshot and pull off the bubbles one by one, but that's way too slow. If you have plenty of health, you can just keep spamming the spin attack to get rid of most of them. Anyway, we got ice arrows! Now in this game, ice arrows are much more useful because they actually do things. So in this game, you can actually use the ice arrows to freeze Octoroks and make ice platforms in water. Ta-da! An Octorok sickle. Now we can push this thing. Actually, no, not yet. Let's return to a previous room. Don't worry if you kill this choo-choo, it actually respawns infinitely. Okay, here's another crank to push. But yeah, you have to make them into a platform using ice arrows. Hey, remember this guy? Time for a rematch. This time he's got a buddy called Mad Jelly. Make sure the gooey stuff doesn't get you, otherwise he'll attack you from within. Now, when he's on the ceiling, just freeze him and he'll shatter. Okay, so notice how this thing turned into a frog? If you have Don Jerome's mask, you can talk to her. Alright, so that's one frog account. This won't do anything right now, but you'll see later. Alright, we got the boss key.